From the mouth of the righteous comes the fruit of wisdom, but a perverse tongue will be silenced.